Jerry Hadley and Brian Ziegler next.
Well, it's a very daunting position to be in right now because not only do I have to follow a legend, but I find myself on the stage here at one of the great bastions of Western civilization, Carnegie Hall. Now, I'm sure that all of you were relieved, as was I, on January the 1st to wake up and find out that civilization had not come crashing down around our ears. Well, Brian and I are about to rectify that now. Lydia, oh Lydia, say, have you met Lydia? Oh Lydia, the tattooed lady. She has eyes that men adore so, and a torso even more so. Lydia, oh Lydia, that encyclopedia. Oh Lydia, the queen of tattoo. On her back is the Battle of Waterloo. Beside it, the wreck of the Hesperus too. And proudly above waves the red, white, and blue. You can learn a lot from Lydia. La la la, la la la, la la la, la la la. She can give you a view of the world in tattoo if you step up and tell her where. For a dime you can see Kankakee or Paris or Washington crossing the Delaware. La la la. La la la, la la la. Oh Lydia, oh Lydia, say, have you met Lydia? Oh Lydia, the tattooed lady. When her muscles start relaxing up the hill, writes Andrew Jackson. Lydia, oh Lydia, that encyclopedia. Oh Lydia, the champ of them all. For 2 bits she will do a mazurka in jazz with a view of Niagara that no artist has. And on a clear day you can see Alcatraz. You can learn a lot from Lydia. La la la, la la la, la la la, la la la. Come along and see Buffalo Bill with his lasso, and a souvenir over here from Picasso. Here is Captain Spaulding exploring the Amazon, and Godiva, but with her pajamas on. La la la, la la la, la la la, la la la, la, la. Here we have Caruso intoning Pagliacci. Over on the keyboard we have Liberace.
Isn't he wonderful?
When she does a plié or a rumba, you can see her social security number. La la la, la la la, la la la, la la la. Lydia, oh Lydia, that encyclopedia. Oh Lydia, the champ of them all. She once swept an admiral right off of his feet. The ships on her hips made his heart skip a beat. And now the old boy's in command of the fleet. 'Cause he went and married Lydia.
Now, I wish you could have seen that. Jerry Hadley sang and danced Lydia, the wonderful song by Harold Arlen. Brian Ziegler attempting to keep some semblance of propriety at the piano. Jerry Hadley taking down the house with Lydia.